The next generation Audi Q3 has been teased at the Nurburgring for the first time. Even though it was disguised, our covert photographers were able to capture photographs of the Audi Q3, and the results are true to the brand. The latter has already had a prototype shown, but development is still in its early stages. Unlike the Audi Q3, it seems like the headlights and turn signals are located in separate housings. The design is in line with what Audi has promised for the future. The next-gen RS6 Avant will come standard with slimmer headlights, and the Audi Q3 is equally fashionable. At first glance, the new Q3 appears to be noticeably bigger than its predecessor. Its proportions are similar to the first-generation Audi Q5. An elegant front fascia with Audi's distinctive single-frame grille design will be standard on the 2025 Audi Q3 Hybrid. The grille, which is likely to include a distinctive pattern, will be framed by sleek LED headlights, drawing attention to the Q3's modern and luxurious design. It would be great if the hybrid model's front end seamlessly integrated aerodynamic components to demonstrate how seriously it takes efficiency. A crossover with a sculpted body and sharp lines would characterize the Q3 Hybrid, which would take design cues from Audi's style. The design may showcase the Q3's versatility by blending elegant curves with subtle muscular elements. With sharply defined character lines and wheel wells, the crossover manages to seem both sporty and classy. To signify its hybrid status, the Q3 Hybrid might feature distinctive blue external components. The car's grille, badging, and bodywork all feature these elements that show it has an engine that is good for the environment. Hybrid badging will likely be strategically positioned to highlight the Q3's commitment to environmentally conscious mobility. Stylish and environmentally friendly wheel options for the Audi Q3 Hybrid are rumored to be available. The wheel's aerodynamic design is both aesthetically pleasing and functionally sound. Various sizes and finishes will likely be available to cater to buyers seeking an eco-friendly product that is also stylish. The cabin of the Q3 Hybrid is expected to be spacious and practical. The spacious seating, premium materials, and elegant design elements of the cabin could be its defining characteristics. The high-tech entertainment systems, including Audi's MMI technology and driver-centric design, provide a plush experience. In keeping with Audi's history of groundbreaking technological innovations, the Q3 Hybrid is expected to have cutting-edge infotainment and connectivity systems. A unified touchscreen interface, a digital cockpit, and smartphone connectivity are likely to be among the technology options in the third quarter. Some screens that show information about how well the hybrid system is working could be a component of the hybrid model. At its heart, the Q3 Hybrid is an efficient hybrid powertrain. Supposedly, Audi prioritizes electric and combustion powertrains that integrate flawlessly in order to achieve a balance between efficiency and performance. A variety of driving modes, including as electric only, hybrid, and conventional, may be offered on the Q3 Hybrid. In keeping with Audi's commitment to safety, the Q3 Hybrid is likely to include a plethora of driver assistance technologies. This might incorporate features like adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, and collision avoidance systems, all of which make driving safer and easier.